weighing in at 240 pounds, Jinder Mahal.
There's something of a presence when Jinder Mahal enters the arena. We've seen how he almost controls the great Khali the past few weeks. And when he entered here tonight, it's almost like he commands attention from the WWE Universe.
Yeah, it's like Jinder Mahal has an aggressive mystique of some kind.
Yeah, and look at the way Khali is treating him, leading him almost into the ring. It's frightening the way that Mahal has been able to control this man.
The great Khali is deferential to Jinder Mahal. Superstars on Friday Night SmackDown, Yoshitatsu. And I just want to let Red Faction fans know that you don't want to miss an all-new chapter of the best-selling video game saga in the original movie event, Red Faction Origins, that happens tomorrow, 9 only on Sci-Fi.
See, the situation here is this. For Jinder Mahal, he basically told Khali, listen, I'm going to let my actions do the talking here tonight. Mahal has been very critical of Khali recently and into what Ranjit Singh had turned Khali into, really a joke in Mahal's world. And he's going to show Khali tonight what it takes to be successful here. Perhaps bring Khali back to where he was before.
Let me tell you something. Jinder Mahal's got a whole lot of guts to slap Khali the way he did. That right there smells like royalty to me. It smells like Jinder Mahal has got that upper crush over there in Indian. Right now, he's showing it.
And Booker, to your point, Jinder did mention something about the Jinder Mahal Kingdom moments ago.
Exactly my point. You know, me, I know a whole lot about royalty, being a former king myself.
Well, I'm a former knight.
Jinder Mahal continuing this assault on Yoshitatsu. Quick cover here, hooks the outside leg.
I mean, that was a textbook suplex right there by Mahal. Got to give him that. Has a little bit of, you know, I could tell his background is totally up on top of his game right now.
Completely mesmerized by the way Khali is so attentive to what Mahal is doing in the ring.
Yeah, but Jinder Mahal, wow! What impact there by Jinder Mahal. This is going to do it for Yoshitatsu.
Wow, how impressive.
Oh, the full Nelson suplex slam right there. Never seen that done here live.
Here is your winner, Jinder Mahal.
Again, an aggressive mystique behind Jinder Mahal. Such an enigma is this man who has such influence and control over the great Khali.
Wait a minute.
Well, there's the control yet again.
The vice grip of the great Khali.
Look at the size of his hands crushing the skull of Tatsu. And it's Mahal who's barking orders, who's telling Khali to do this.
I'm going to tell you, this is a totally different great Khali right here. This Khali right here, guys, could be very, very dangerous here in the WWE.
Well, let's not forget, the reason Khali's like this is because of Mahal. Successful tonight in his debut on SmackDown. And this control he has over Khali could make this coalition unstoppable here on Friday nights. Whoa. Who's going to stop these guys? Who's going to stop Khali when he's like this?
As we take another look at how impressive Jinder Mahal was on Friday Night SmackDown, that deserves one more look.
I mean, look, he's got that full Nelson locked in, and he just dropped Tatsu like a bad, bad habit right there.
And then